Hey guys, it's Boston's Blessed Witch here. I wanted to do a live ritual with St. Martha, the Dominator. A triangle. Symbolically, the Holy Trinity. And this is for cross conditions. This is for reversal. This is for anything, any cut and clear work. So, I will start out. Holy Virgin, St. Martha, who went to the mountain and tied up the beast with your ribbons, I beg you to tie up and dominate enemies known and unknown who went to the mountain and tied up the beast with your ribbons. I beg you to tie up and dominate enemies known and unknown. Let me finish. I'll be right back. Say, Martha, I come to you because people such as family, enemies known and unknown, I know who some of them are, but I leave it up to you to take vengeance on my part. Grab the enemy and dominate them as you would, as you did the dragon at thy feet. I mean, look at that, guys. That guy, that's amazing. I am so impressed. And I ask this purely with intent. And that's why I feel like, see, I have a good connection with St. Martha. She has worked for me. Well, she has gave me blessings to show hidden enemies, to bring out the truth that I needed to know. She has done so many wondrous things. That I cannot even see, there's a statue up there.
Say, Martha, please help me, for the love of God. You know where I'm going to. People so close to me have hurt me, and they still try. I just want
their energies to be tied up and dominated so they can no longer get in my way. I ask for your help to reverse any uncrossings, to give back what they try to do to me and dominate them and do as you must. So I may take care of me and mine. Amen. So as you can see, guys, she's going nuts. She's definitely gonna get whoever these people are. Controlling herbs, reversing herbs, cut and clear herbs, get creative. Blessings and good night.